Yo, what is up, everybody? My name is MEOW. Today we are playing more Tokyo Jungle, and we have to find food for the pear-pears. For the pear-ounce. Because that is our job. Okay. Plenty of food here. Plenty of love food. There we go. Use your mouth to carry the carcass back to your parents. Hold. Got this. I got this. It's easy. And plop them right there. Parents don't seem pleased with the food you've brought back. Well, they can suck my dick. Find some food that satisfies your parents. Well, I'm gonna eat this since you don't want it. Okay. So you don't want that. What you want specifically? There we go. There's one thing that they want. Probably too big for me to even fucking carry. Chicken. Let's go. Gotcha. There we go. Come on. There we go. Nailed it. Perfect. Just perfect. Nice. How did they get it there? You were once a human pampered Pomeranian, but you can now support a family of your own. Your pups continue to grow strong day by day. It's like the Pomeranians may actually be able to survive in this savage new world. Awesome.
Mission complete!
Booyah. Shabuya Town, baby. Come on. Saving. Alright, so now we got about survival, new game, single player. We're going straight to the cat. We're going to focus on getting the cat mission and all that shiz done. So we can unlock the beagle, I think it is. Or the retriever. I think it's the beagle, and then the beagle is one gets the retriever. Alright, so first things first, we need to get to the shop district at some point. The challenge list, defeat the beagle boss. It's change generations every one time and complete one challenge. So so we can knock that out in one go. So let's go straight to the station. Yeah, if we go straight to the station, we mark territories, and then change our generation once, all while collecting all the shit, we'll be good. Need to eat. Still need to eat. And I need to survive for over a year first. And I want to be a veteran so I can get some good booty. Booty patootie. You know? What's up, bruh? There we go. Just gave me 400. Yep. That's what I thought. 400 at least. I missed. There you go. Alright. So, let's do this. Alright. You're going faster than I do. Damn. Hopefully nothing harmful is here. Pomeranians, never mind. Smack this. Alright, go, go, go. Alright. Now I'm gonna go this way so we can unlock this over here. There's two things over here. Two people. Okay. They're like rabbits or some shit. There's one. Nope. Peace. Okay. Take it. Oh, yep, thought that was gonna happen. Really? Let me eat. Thank you. So stupid. Keep eating, you fat fuck. And there we go. Awesome. Damn it. Damn it. I have fleas. Cool. I was wanting fleas. My items do not carry over. Wouldn't expect them to. Snack this. Awesome. Alright. We gon' get it, people. We gon' get it. We got this in a big bag dizzle. You know what I'm saying, Zizzle? Please, seriously. Let's kill him. Nailed it. Good. Eat. Good job. Discount pet food. Get rid of fleas. You might be some painful, so. Stop with the fleas. God damn. Alright, where my hoe? Where my hoe at? Alright. Got some hoes over here. You a good hoe? No, you a bad hoe, damn. One other one's way up there. Please, please. Perfect, perfect. Eat one more time. Alrighty. Set 5 years. Stupid fucking fleas. Excuse me. me. No. Yes. Yo, where my girl go? Damn it, woman. Vagina. What? Awesome, eat it. Thank you. Pissarino. I'm boss level. Alright, come here. Come here. We're having the coitus. Let's head down this section. Doing the dirty. Excuse me. You wanna go, bro? You wanna go? That's what I thought. You want a piece of me? That's what I fucking thought. Back up. Now we're having the koi koi. Happy birthday, cat 2. Alright, so challenge all the change generations. Yeah. And now this will unlock and defeat the beagle boss. Come on. Here you go. Challenge unlock. How many? Oh my god. There's 6 of us. Jesus. Challenge list. In Shibuya Woods, which is way over there. Cool, fun, awesome. Let's go, boys. Girls, things, hits. We are on the corrals. We are looking for some nasty hoes. Is there any food here? Very little. Okay. Why are my brothers and sisters so slow? Eats. There we go. There we go. Kill, eat it. You need food. Awesome, go. What are my e-challenges left? I need to feed one more animal and head for Dog and Zaka. Cool. Dogenzaka, I think it is. There we go. Is that one animal left? Awesome. Clean yourselves, boys. Damn it. Damn bushes. You whore. Okay. Survived for 10 years. I didn't make it, did I? I didn't make it to Dogenzaka. Fail. Damn it! Alright. I need to go get to Shibuya Woods. Okay, guys, kids, beautiful kittens. Another kill. Keep eating. There we go, pass rookie into veteran. Alright. We're going to end this episode here. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time on whatever episode I make. Stay cute, stay awesome, stay fluffy, kittens.